The Astana Economic Forum is a world-class strategic platform. The course of the event was observed with interest in Latvia. Head of the Baltic Kazakhstan Association for Economic Development, Alexander Vidyakin, highlights the relevance of topics discussed at the forum, including modern trends in world markets, challenges for development of economies, as well as topics of global cooperation.
В Европе Астанинский экономический форум очень влиятельный. Безусловно, поразила в этом году очень амбициозная повестка, в том числе такие темы, как которые.
The AEF is very influential in Europe. Undoubtedly, this year's ambitious agenda was amazing, as it includes topics that concern everyone. For example, there were topics on the new situations in financial markets, digital transformation of the economy, areas of development of new technologies, and the development of the labor market. I'm sure that Kazakhstan draws more international attention to such events. This, of course, attracts investors.
К себе внимание такими мероприятиями, международного внимания, во-первых. Это, безусловно, привлекает и инвесторов.
According to Uzbek Parliament member Rasul Kosherbayev, the five megatrends announced by President of Kazakhstan Nursultan Nazarbayev will help not only to respond in time to modern global challenges, but in general will affect the development trends of countries. He said that digital literacy of the population will help the development of robotics and IT industry. Most importantly, all these megatrends are relevant for every country in the world. The five megatrends announced by President Nazarbayev at the AEF represent the mechanisms of world development. Digital transformation is a modern requirement. Its role is growing, especially in the development of economies. The development of digital services will be of great benefit for the public. When it comes to urbanization, this is a process that symbolizes the beginning of the era of megacities. Steps are being taken in using low-cost technologies. We can see this from Astana's example.
Да, бастауы.